Cones by F.S. Flint, read for LibriVox.org by Nemo. The blue mist of after rain fills all the trees. The sunlight gilds the tops of the poplar spires far off behind the houses. Here a branch sways, and there a sparrow twitters. The curtain's hem, rose embroidered, flutters and half reveals a burnt red chimney pot. The quiet in the room bears patiently a footfall on the street. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.